Stretch a leg.
Three, two.
Here, fresh on the heels of her own heroic save of a runaway train and sporting a new look, is the superhero Elastigirl. Welcome.
Hello, Chad.
Thank you.
No, 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 no! You have powers! Yeah, baby! And there's not a scratch on you!
Can't you go through the locked door? Are those your powers?
Ha-ha! Who can multiply like rabbits and go right through any solid... Oh, my.
Well, all the poles are going in your direction.
That's true. Things are good, but...
Hello.
Huh?
Do I have your attention?
Yes, Chad.
Screens are everywhere. We are controlled by screens. And screens are controlled by me. Screens.
Don't look at any monitors.
I control
this signal's been hijacked. I'll check it out.
And this idiotic anger map you see before you. I could hijack the ambassador's arrowcade while it's still airborne. Right, Elastica?
Sharp!
Not again!
What's happening?
All right, it's
what are you doing here?
The ambassador is in danger. Witch Chopper is she? Look out! We need to get to the ambassador!
Ah!
They're all mine.
I control them all.
Even the ambassador.
Just here to help. I just love fighting bad guys.
Where's the side of the chopper?
Boys are jerks and superheroes suck.
Good morning.
He takes one look at me in that suit and decides to pretend he doesn't even know me.
Well, if he really did see you, it's best that he forget. I can't tell you how many memories Dicker's had to erase over the years when...
It was Dicker! You told him about Tony.
Honey.
You had me erased from Tony's mind!
I
hate superheroes, and I renounce them!